The survivors of the fatal accident were rushed to Kawolo Hospital. They have narrated what happened before the crash. Sarah Namboze, who was on board with her husband Paul Mutebi, is currently nursing wounds at Kawolo Hospital after the death of her husband. We were coming from Bali and were proceeding to Kampala together with my husband, but we crashed and my husband died on spot. Unfortunately, I also lost my phone, so I don't know where to start from because I need to contact my relatives. I boarded this vehicle from Jinja and I was charged 5,000 shillings to Lugazi. We were 30 people on board. However, when we reached Buliantete near the washing bay, the driver lost control and the vehicle overturned. We fell into the water stream. Many people died due to suffocation because they were covered with a tarpaulin. Stefan Serubula Chinara, the Lugazi Area Member of Parliament, attributed the accident to the poor road infrastructure, saying many cars get involved in accidents as they try to dodge potholes. I ask road users to be keen and careful while using Jinja Road because it is becoming a death trap. The Sezibwa Region Police spokesperson, Helen Butoto, has highlighted the cause of the accident. Butoto cautioned road users to adhere to the road signs and regulations. Traffic police officers were also tasked to inspect and check all vehicles.
We are cautioning drivers to drive very carefully, more so on this road of Jinja Kampala Highway, to avoid accidents. And also our police officers, our traffic police officers, are on ground, they are on the roads to ensure that every vehicle, be it a trailer or be it a fuso, every vehicle that will, to check every vehicle.
Report compiled by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.